Meteorologist Barrett Phillips visited with pre-K students at Olla Elementary School in Gina today, and Barrett taught them all about the different types of weather, what the job of a meteorologist is, and he also showed them the first alert storm tracker truck, a great group of tiny students there, and he definitely enjoyed that visit, so thanks for having us out. And of course, they talked about hurricane.